on our digital platform, we are learning about SiteCloud. So we take you on a construction site with SiteCloud from Site Analyst. We are taking a drone over the construction site and analyzing it, aggregating that data to determine the best configuration of robots for our site. Our smart robots, Concept X, will be coming in 2025. So we have our excavator, our truck, and they work together to transform the site. After that, we move on to the next phase of construction, and we have a hydrogen fuel cell forklift. This will be coming to production in 2023. We are very excited to see that push for green energy. And we will have our mobile industrial robot. In our example, we use it for welding, but it is capable of a lot of really wonderful detail-oriented work on the site. And then, now that we've constructed our city, we bring in our liquefied hydrogen carrier. This ship will be coming in 2025, and it's part of our Hydrogen Vision 2030. And what we are doing is we are taking hydrogen from our offshore hydrogen platform, and we are bringing it to our future city through our SiteCloud platform to power our way to a better future. Okay. And I'll bring you here to our platform. We will send out our drone. Using Site Analyst, it will analyze the data, aggregate it for us, our data overlay, and determine the best configuration. Our industrial robots, again, will be coming to production in 2025. For this configuration, it looks like we've got two of those, two over here, and then three. So we'll send those out to the site. Three of the excavator. And two of the front wheel loader. These autonomous robots will work together on site via 5G. We have an off-site operator. And we're going to download data from each of these. They're connected via 5G, but there's an incident. So we'll go check that out. This component is called site safety. If a person or a vehicle approaches, we shut the site down. We only resume when it's safe to do so. We being the robots. Welcome to our autonomous robots. This is part of Concept X. We have our truck, our excavator, our front loader. What is really exciting about these is that they are autonomous. They are unmanned. We are connected to them via 5G offsite, so they work together collaboratively. After our drone has been sent out into the field, it aggregates that data for us, it creates the reports, and determines which combination of robots we need. So out in the field, these guys can determine their best, safest path to their destination. They can work collaboratively on the site. And from what I've heard, this takes about 30% less time. So we're that much more efficient at the end of the day. The robots will come into production in 2025, and the goal is to be safer and more efficient overall. They do have sensors and cameras all over them. If there was to be a vehicle or a person nearby, we shut down and we only resume when it's safe to do so. They also have sensors in them that help keep them from flipping over, or if they encounter something in their path, they're able to work together to figure out how to get around it.